Shahid Kapoor is prepping hard for his upcoming venture, Jersey, and rumour has it that he's receiving training from cricketer Rohit Sharma's coach to essay his character much more convincingly. He's currently in Chandigarh shooting for the film, and as the actor was working out at a gym, he bumped into former Indian hockey star Sardar Singh. The hockey player took to Instagram and shared a picture with the Kabir Singh actor. In his caption, he expressed delight at meeting Shahid and wished him the very best for his film. In Jersey, Shahid will be seen sharing screen space with his father Pankaj Kapoor and Super 30 actress Mrunal Thakur.